try anything stupid, mister.
Please, just leave me alone!
What's up, Bernie?
I wanted to keep you...
Thank you, Bryce Dawkins. I hope the cash for this didn't come out of city funds. taking the medication. Sorry, man.
Charge of her, won't you, Nico? Rendezvous out at sea. This is the place. Escorting a Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Bucky and his boys.
Yeah, you were out of it.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden, we all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, then.
Yeah, so Aiden got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him and Bucky think I talk. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. What up? You Park's boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear. Another immigrant, arriving in this city, trying to make something of himself.
Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
Providing it goes to plan.
It's in the hands of the Lord now.
What the fuck is this?
I think I gotta move! Use our boat to steal him from these fuckers! I don't give a shit if this thing sticks! We gotta protect him! I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow to die for those notes!
in the back! Get rid of the chopper with it. I'll drive the boat. Your shit out! Get back in the boat so we can look for Kim!
How'd they know we were here?
I don't know! I told my dealer I was good for the money I owed him! Maybe a few people at the pub I borrowed money from as well! They'll say anything for a fix!
I wouldn't know!
Could be a coincidence anyway!
Or fate!
You sound like my mother! Got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Miss McGarry. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.
Hey, man, what can I get you? Here's the nasty garbage you ordered. Burger shot, holla back.
Yards. Turn right.
annoying! Yes. Good.
How do you do it? I went into a situation full of optimism, full of naivete. I got burnt. Look at me. Like smack on a fucking spoon.
Well...
how do you manage?
I don't know that I got off so lightly.
We all gotta deal with this. Aiden O'Malley.
What about Aiden O'Malley?
Man, I heard he's being moved.
Maybe this is our time. Put all this crap to bed. Get off the drugs. Live with the memories. Aiden's being moved by Van from the bacon factory. He's been talking shit about me. Back to the Albany State Correctional Facility. Please, Nico, boy, just this last moment. Please.
Sure, Derek.
You and me, the same. The same. The same. We're the same, you and me.
Derek is...
Take a U-turn. We're safe. In 200 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Then immediately left. In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. Then immediately left. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
When we have him locked in, we take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked-out state. Problem is, he's the first one they talk to if that happened. We gotta make this look like a prison break. Great! They're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the Booth Tunnel soon.
I'm in position, Peggy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
Fucking guard out! Please help me! Please leave the area at some...
Go to hell!
Hey,
call 911 and tell him an officer has been shot.
This one's crazy.
Drive the van, Nico. I'll handle the prisoner.
Call the paramedics!
We gotta lose this heat before we can send this fucker where he's going.
All right, I'll try to lose these fucking cops.
We need to lose this van, Packy. The cops will be looking for it. We've got some transport. Get in that vehicle, prisoner.
We've got rid of the unwanted attention. Now it's time for business. Get us to the cliffs in Leftwood.
The cliffs of... Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it.
We'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, Finn. Thank you.
Out you come, old boy.